This looks very, very good, this movie.
Yes.
When you, because you must get sent scripts all the time. When you saw this, you read it, what was it about it you thought, I have got to do this?
I met the director, right, and I met Vicky, who plays our leading lady. It's her film debut. Her life, after she's discharged from hospital, and has facial scarring, and how she does that. And I thought, wow, this is someone, it would be so easy to stay behind that front door, and actually she just won't have it. She goes out with that front door and she makes a life for herself.
It's amazing, it really is. And the young girl who plays the part, you said it's her debut, she was involved in a terrible fire. So she has scarring, and you've played so many parts that have taken a lot out of you.
Yeah.
But this one clearly has affected you a lot.
Yes, Lisa, I play her mother, and Jade, my daughter, has a child as well. So there's three generations under one roof. My granddaughter is two. And Lisa, she's quite a timid character. She's quite vain. She makes money by hosting Botox parties. Beauty is a real currency to her.
Okay.
She shoplifts clothes to make money. So she really does feel that Jade's life is over, and probably that she should be hiding away somewhat. So while she gives her support in a practical way, she now cares for her child, and you know she has they all live under one roof, and she feeds and clothes her. But apart from that, she doesn't give her much emotional support. So yes, she's quite far removed from me.
It's interesting, isn't it? Because people's perception of beauty is, this whole film kind of challenges that in a way, doesn't it?
Yeah, well, I mean, you can't take away the scars, but you can definitely change the eyes that see them, I think. And that's, you know, that's what's important about stories. And I think this story really, really does that.
Oh, so it's out on Friday?
Across the country.
Fantastic.
And I do really encourage people to see it. I think it is quite a beautiful film about the human spirit, and no matter what challenges you face in life, you can overcome them.
Very much over time, because I think that's how we've got to look at things.
Yeah.
You know, and know, because years ago, if something like that had happened to you, you probably wouldn't walk out the front door. You probably wouldn't. You know, you probably would stay inside. But it's that way of, and that takes real courage.
Yeah. And actually, it's not a new phenomenon, the acid attacks. They are reported back in the 19th century. It was called vitriolage, and it was seen as a crime of passion and, you know, for revenge or jealousy.
Horrible
It's horrific,
thing.
But they are prevalent again in the fabric of our society.
Which is hellish.
I mean, it's
absolutely
horrendous.
You've had such an amazing career and continue to have so. I mean, obviously, we'll see you in this movie. We're going to see you in Liar. I guess, you know, when you think of the University of Coronation Street and you think of Saran Jones, you think of you and Sarah Lancaster and Julie Hesmondhale, who's a brilliant actress, and Bradley Walsh as well.
Yes.
And he gave you really good advice when you were in Corrie, didn't he? And when you were thinking about sort of spreading your wings a bit.
When I was his factory girl, a long time ago now.
I know it is.
Yes, I remember my first scene with him, he was really watching me, and then he pulled me on one side and just said, I think you're quite remarkable, and I know you're only here for 6 episodes, which was my initial contract.
Yeah.
But he said that, I think that, you know, if you want to stay in the show, then you've got a huge future for you. Wow. And yes, just do what you want. I'd come from theatre, so I was waiting for notes and direction.
Right,
and
he said,
oh, you won't get any of that. Just do what you want to do.
There's no time.
So I did, but I don't think I would have had the confidence so early
without
on.
Without him seeing that,
and
just being more intuitive, which is, I mean, that's why it's such a brilliant place to start your career. You can go anywhere after that. You can do anything.
Oh, yeah.
As you proved. So, movie, we will see the film Dirty God on Friday, as we said, and good luck with it.
Thank you.
Great to see you, Catherine. Thank you so much.
Thank you.